And COVID-19 infections continue to soar as the country records another single-day high of 690 positive cases, pushing the caseload to 22,000. And as our very own Chemtai Goyin reports, cases of community deaths continue to rise, with two new cases reported in Kiambu County.
The coronavirus surge in the country continues, with the country's peak still not in sight. In the last 24 hours, nearly 700 people confirmed to have contracted the virus, 143 days since the confirmation of the first case. A total 22,053 cases have been recorded out of 315,723 samples tested. It was, however, a day of a little relief when the country recorded a drop in the number of fatalities. Unlike the last 3 days, an average of 20 deaths were recorded. 5 people succumbed to the disease in the last 24 hours, 2 of them having been recorded as community deaths from Kiambu County. 58 more patients were, however, discharged after full recovery. The Ministry of Health has attributed the lower numbers of recoveries to the cold weather experienced in the month of July, which impacts on the rate of recovery among those hospitalized and even in the home-based care program. Out of the 690 infections, Nairobi remained the country's epicenter, accounting for 535 cases, Kiambu with 56, Kajiado with 28, Nyeri with 24, Busia, Machakos, Kisumu, Nakuru, Embu, Garissa, Laikipia, and Narok recording between 9 and 3, while Bungoma, Kwale, Meru, Mombasa, and Nyandarua recorded one case each, with health workers having been confirmed to have contracted COVID-19. The Kenya National Union of Nurses is up in arms. Secretary General Seth Panyako claims substandard personal protective equipment distributed by the government is putting health workers at the risk of contracting the virus.
KEPS has once again failed her duty in protecting health workers and indeed the public against COVID-19 pandemic by allowing greedy and wongy, crooked and scrupulous businessmen and women to kill our health workers through the supply of substandard personal protective equipment.
A total of 676 health workers have contracted the virus across the country as of Saturday. Chemutai Goyin, Citizen TV, Nairobi.